One.
You know why they use what they use this normally?
It's for cows.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where the cattle when you hit it, you're like school cows here.
You're like school cows here.
Here we're like cows. No, I'm joking.
All right, cool.
But you have a sense of humor. You have a nice belt.
Show me that.
Oh my god. But this.
Yeah.
The sound is great. The look is okay. You have a sense of humor. You're a cow. And this is a great school, so I will give it a 7.
So, T.
So, W.
Alright, it's the very end. We gotta finish the
it's
visit
the
in the
end
school.
Of our visit in Ivan Apostolov School,
yep.
Bulgaria, and Sofia.
Bulgaria, Sofia.
And we are leaving Bulgaria right now.
And I'm gonna tell you that people in that school are really cool.
They're really nice. We had fun.
Yeah, we had fun.
Although it's a new school and we haven't seen much,
yeah,
but it was fun.
There's tons of stuff. It's gonna be built and not too much stuff we could see. But still, the people were awesome. And that for that, we got another score. We give a score for people now. It's gonna be 10. Awesome.
And then we give the score for the school, which is...
And that's pretty much all for today, guys. Watch us, the Class of MTV European version. We're gonna travel all over to Europe in different countries, show you how these schools look like in different countries.
And there is a lot of stuff to see.
And it's beautiful tea.
And there is beautiful W.
Yes.
Handsome W.
Yes.
You need to be with us.
And that's the finish.
Don't miss
the very end. Bye bye. Everybody say goodbye.
Bye.